Hi everyone. Wow, I mean, what a performance. I guess you figured that something special was up tonight. I wanted to do this off the cuff, but tonight was so beautiful and so emotional. I kind of need my cards, so I'm gonna have them with me, I'm sorry. I don't think I really need to say too much about what a gift Miles has been to us, to all of us. He stepped into taking on this role, and how he handled it with such grace, with no previous experience on Broadway. At 21 years old, he was going to play the most iconic performer in history. He decided to play the lead, but more importantly, he decided to lead this company of the most talented, yes, divinely touched souls to success here on Broadway. He stepped into the spotlight with courage and vulnerability, I'm shaking. Yes. Took us all by the hand and said, confidently to the world, that the brilliant legacy of Michael Jackson is in safe hands. Miles, it's been an honor to work with you. I hope we get to do it again sometime. We love you, and we will be cheering you on in whatever you do. So I think we should just cheer you on again right now.